In this example, we are required to find the electric field vector in the region for which equipotential surfaces are shown in figure. Here you can see that these flat equipotential surfaces are inclined at an angle 30 degree with the x-axis, and the potential are increasing 10, 20, 30, 40 and so on. And these are passing through the points of 10 centimeter, 20 centimeter, 30 centimeter and 40 centimeter respectively. And in this equation, if we wish to find out the electric field vector, we know that electric field is always in the direction perpendicular to the equipotential surfaces. So here we can see that electric field will exist in such a direction because your equipotential surfaces are parallel and equidistant. That means the electric field must be uniform. And as electric field always exists in the direction of low potential, the direction of electric field would be like this, which I have drawn here. And the angle of electric field with the direction of x-axis we can give as 60 degree. So simply here we can write that electric field vector in the region can be given as, and this electric field vector we can write in x direction, if it is E, then in x direction it will be minus E cos 60 degree I cap plus E sin 60 degree J cap. And the magnitude of electric field we can simply write as potential difference by the separation between the equipotential surfaces. So here you can see the potential difference between two nearby equipotential surfaces is 10 volt divided by the separation between two equipotential surfaces. You can write, if this 10 centimeter, then in this situation here, this will be 10 sine 30 degree. That will be 5 centimeters, so it will be 0.05. So the magnitude of electric field here can be given as a 200 volt per meter. So in this equation, if we substitute the value, the electric field vector here we can get is minus 200, and cos 60 we can write as 1 by 2 I cap plus 200, sin 60 we can write as root 3 by 2 J cap. So here the result of electric field vector we can write as minus 100 I cap plus 100 root 3 J cap. That will be the answer to this problem.